Selamun aleyküm ve rahmetullahi ve berekat. This IRE class 5. Today we want us to learn al-ilm. And al-ilm we have, man is a Physegrant. Actually, man is a Physegrant. We'll come to understand all about that. In this topic, we want us to understand how man was created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and that man was the last person to be created on this earth. Let us start by point number one, which says that man was the last of Allah's creation. The first man to be created was Adam alayhi salam on this earth. Adam alayhi salam, we all of us know that he was created from the soil, from the clay soil. So we all of us created from the soil originally. We came from the soil. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also told us in the Holy Quran that the reason why he created man and jinns, that's what Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Jinn and ins, I created them in order they worship me only. So before creating Adam as us, Allah told his plan to the angels. Before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created Adam, Allah discuss and actually told his plan to create human being to his angels. Man was to be Khalifa, representative of Allah on this earth. So man, human being, that's the human being now, the mankind, all of them are representative. They feel on this earth in order to represent Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and do what they were commanded to do and abstain from what they were commanded to abstain from. So they are representative. We are, all of us are representative on this earth. Angels became worried when man was created and they became representative of this on this earth. Angels became worried that man will do evils and shed blood. That's what we see today. Human beings still shedding blood and killing one another. Therefore, the angels were ordered to prostrate before Adam and Adam alayhi salam, and they obeyed except Iblis. So mankind was more superior than angels and Iblis. So angels were commanded to prostrate, to make sujood in front of Adam alayhi salam, because Adam was more superior than angels. But Iblis refused, because Iblis considered himself more superior, more important than Adam, because Adam was created from soil and Iblis was created from the hell. So he feel himself to be more superior than any other person and refused to prostrate to Adam alayhi salam. In this part, these are some assignments. I want you to do the following assignment. There are 5 questions. Question number 1 says, Dash was Allah's last creation. You have to answer that. Who was the first man to be created? Number 3, Dash refused to prostrate before Adam alayhi salam, ordered by Allah. Number 4, Nabi Adam alayhi salam first live in Dash. Number 5, Hawa was created from. Those are the 5 questions that I will order you to write into your books and send them for marking. And that's 3 marks. I wish you all the best and have a nice day.